They got a lot of security in here.
Dios mío. Who knows what kinds of experiments they're working on?
I know. I was one of them. Access to the monster cages. Oh, I could start some shit with that.
Fuck! Get me out of here!
We have an intruder. Guard the entrance. Protect Dr. Koenig.
Dr. Koenig.
Sergeant Heller, I am so glad to see you're still in one piece. You're not hurt, are you?
Koenig.
Listen, just listen. Gentech is forcing me to work for them. I'm on your side, don't you see? Didn't I try to keep you alive back there in the lab? Didn't I? Never mind that. I have to warn you. Gentech is developing a program called Orion. They're growing... How can I describe them? They're super soldiers. And they're going to be sent after you, Sergeant. Though you might be able to stop them if you act immediately.
So what, am I supposed to just trust you?
Let me help you, please. Guilt will destroy me otherwise.
If you're telling the truth, we'll talk more.
Please, please, time is of the essence. The head researcher's name is Dr. David Burke. Hurry!
Access.
exactly. Got some bigger problems now. You heard of Project Orion?
No. What is it?
A bunch of super soldier mutants trying to hunt me down.
Que hijo de putas. Be careful out there, James.
I'm at the facility. This place ain't exactly lightly guarded.
As should be expected, if you take out those communication systems, they won't be able to call for reinforcements.
Tower 1.
Copy that. Tango is cleared hot. Say again, suppress Tango immediately. This is Dr. Burke. Ready Orion 1-1 for combat.
These assholes are there.
Oh,
evacuate the facility. It's everything's gone. It's all destroyed. Project Orion is destroyed.
Not entirely. We still have a Phase 2 soldier at our proving grounds. We can clone him and continue the research there.
Heller, are you all right?
This Dr. Burke said something about proving grounds. Find out what the hell he's talking about and get back to me.